Middlesex, ready for the big night, the new sports arena at the RAF station Stanmore Park is prepared for a first-round battle in the Intercommand Boxing Championships. The rival teams represented Technical Training Command and Fighter Command. In the light welterweight bout, leading aircraftman Kernock's technical knowledge was a bit too much for Corporal Robbins. Technical Training Command won the match, and Air Marshal Sir Dermot Boyle presented the prizes.